9-year-old girl is so brutally raped and then murdered mercilessly, you know, by merciless people from her own family. A stepmother is hatching this conspiracy and then involving her own son, 14-year-old son, and he then gets his friends, including 28-year-old man, not 19-year-old man, and the three, four these people, they rape this young child. And then the woman strangulating her steps daughter, a 9-year-old daughter, and then one of the accused gouged out her eyes as well. And then the body was found inside the bush. And on Sunday, a decomposed body was recovered by police, and an investigation was started. It was found that the woman named Fahmida, she was nursing a grudge against her husband and his daughter, his children from his another wife. So what she wanted to take a revenge, and she took this young girl victim to a jungle, and while she also called her son, 14-year-old son, and her friends. And according to police, the child was gang raped by these monsters in front of victim's stepmother. And among those, you know, these monsters was 14-year-old stepbrother of the victim. And then the brutally how she was killed, then the sulfuric acid was found on her body. She was burned. It is one of the most gruesome and bone-chilling case of rape and murder in
Right,
Kashmir.
Nazir.
And police say they have arrested all the accused, and they are making a watertight case so that exemplary punishment is handed out to these monsters and accused.